right. What's going on, everybody? Captain Red Thumb here. Red Thumb here. There we go. Two thumbs up. And today we are playing Wilson's Heart. And this is actually a continuation from last night's stream. And I forgot what location this is. I'm going to have to go around and see. Okay, I already did this. There was a key in there. I took it out, put it in my inventory. And let's see. Well, that's the only way that I can go right now. Okay. And okay. I know that there was a painting that I had to, I already read that. There was a painting that I had to take a door handle, a doorknob off of it. Dr. Shia. So the key is not there. So that means that the key is not, it's not for that door. Maybe for, wait, there was another door, right? Yeah, there was that door. Maybe for this door?
Locked.
No, I did this yesterday.
Locked.
It's locked. Oh yeah, those changed. I broke them from here. So let me go this way now. Oh yeah, this is the door that had a door handle. And when I tried to open it, it came off and it started turning into bugs. And then it just dissolved and stuff. And then there was this weird painting, which has a door handle. Now, once I pick it up, let's see what happens. Oh yeah, it lets me teleport over there with the painting. Now, this is the part that I got stuck at yesterday. I don't know what to do with it. Am I supposed to shake it till it comes off? I don't know. This is where I'm confused. I can't go hand it to the wall because then I'll be coming out of my body. See, my body's there. I'm supposed to stay put in one place and just move my hands and maybe my torso. That's too far. Maybe I'm supposed to do something else. Get inside the painting, maybe? I cannot let go of it with one hand. Is it a trick? It's falling down, right? Is it me or did it go lower? There we go. Oh, that's what I had to do.
That's not something you see every day.
That's for sure. I just had to shake it around. All right. I hope there's nothing spooky in there. Okay, nothing spooky so far. Where should I start? I'm gonna start over here. And, well, it looks like it was a clipboard. That's a clipboard thingy, right? And there used to be something there. And there's some bones. Whoa. Okay, let me go back there. Nothing here. What was the other one? The painting. Is it gonna turn or something? Ooh, what was that noise? Oh, it's the cracking of the wood in the fireplace. That's a weird looking mask. Let's see. Well, I thought something was gonna jump or something. The music started getting loud. Okay, that's a rubber ducky. Nope. Let me see over here. More newspaper.
Hell. How in the... Lucy?
That's Lucy? No, that can't be Lucy. Girl trapped in devastating fire.
Hang on, kid. I'll figure this out.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, I can't pick it up anymore. Figure what out? I can't go anywhere. Let me start backwards again. Nothing here. Nothing. I gotta make sure that I'm not missing anything, because sometimes things, they start highlighting, sometimes they don't. Let me see over here. Nothing highlighting, right? Around here? Oh, look at this. We need to get one of those. Yeah. Let's see here. Just the clipboard. I don't see anything else, and I can't interact with anything because nothing is popping up for me to interact with, like my inventory or my heart thingy. Oh, there we go.
Has to be a way to get her out of there.
Now what? Has to be a way to get her out of there. What? What do you mean? Oh, you're kidding me. What the hell? What the hell? I am so confused. Okay, let's try this. I am so confused. Am I supposed to throw it? No. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Back into my heart. Right? Over here. And I have to... I need both hands. Move it.
Wonder if I can do something with these paintings.
Like what? Shake it? Move it? I can't teleport anywhere with the painting. It's gonna disappear and reappear, right? No? Let me go back. Well, I took the painting out. Shit.
Oh, God.
Now what? There's no painting. Did I mess up? What's the... I think I messed up. Oh, no, wait. Very clever. Very clever. I know what to do now. This game is weird but interesting. Very weird but interesting. Come on. Now he's gonna shoot. Did I need to move that painting now? Okay, I need to move that painting. And go over there and take that painting, right? There we go. And put it here. These are some interesting puzzles. I love it. Go back. Use my heart thingy. No! There we go. That is some weird shit. But it worked, right?
It worked.
It worked, now what? Trapped in a devastating fire. How did... I don't know. I don't get it. She's not there anymore. So, I guess I can get out of here. Right? That's it. I need to get in there. Or not. I don't know. Okay. Wasn't there anywhere else that I needed to go? I needed to go down that hall, right? Let me check this painting, just in case I'm missing something.
What in the hell?
Ah. What in the hell is right? Shit. This is a weird game. I'm telling you, this is a weird game. It's awesome, but it's super weird. What is she? Wait a minute, that's this guy. So they belong in a painting? He's a guy that he claims that he turns into a werewolf. Oh my god. Okay, so this key might belong to one of these doors. I'm guessing this one. Nope, because... Oh, yeah. It does belong to this one. Okay. It just took a second. Come on. Whoa.
A lot of paintings.
Yes, a lot of paintings indeed. There's one missing, there's another missing. Are they missing or are those the actual paintings? I don't even know. Oh. This one is weird. Okay, this one is weird too. Next painting. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, let me go to this painting. Nothing. So I'm guessing... What the hell? The hell is this? That's a story. Monster. Bella. Oh, there's the fly guy. There's the fly guy. There's a fairy or something. A tree with a tire swing. A boat. The fucking teddy. A ninja? Don't tell me I'm gonna fight a ninja next.
God, what's worse, Bela, that you're trapped in this thing, or how shitty of a drawing it is?
Oh, man. So I gotta free him from these things now? What's this? Oh, pretty cool. Ooh. I hope nothing jumps out of it. Oh, okay. Vampires hate sunlight. No, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Well, it's cloudy, so I'm guessing I have to do something else. Because it's cloudy. I can't just go like that, so... Right? I don't know. I don't get it. Anywhere else I need to transport to? Oh. Ha. It's not working. Which one is this one? Is this the one with the tongue? Yeah, this is the one with the tongue. Why is it telling me to pull it out? That's the question. Let me go to this one and see what's going on. Ah. Nothing here. Did I break the game already? What about this one? See, it keeps telling me about my heart. Ah. Nothing. I can't do anything. I can't throw it or anything. Let me go to that one. Oh, no. Don't tell me this guy's gonna attack me. Okay. Well, oh my God. So that one's not it. Let me go back to this one. There we go. That's all I needed to do.
Yeah.
So there's one for the monster. I mean, against him. What's this one? Can't do anything with this one yet. Let me try this one again. Can't do anything. Let me read the instructions. Notes. Failing lights. Okay. Oh, I have to turn the heads. I forgot. I have to turn the heads. That's not the one. Well, I can't throw it now. It won't let me throw it anyways. Let me try this one. No, this is for the light. Yeah, this is for the light. I don't know if I should. I don't know if I should. No!
Wrong place.
No! I got one heart left, and he has two. Oh, God. I'm gonna kill Bella. I'm gonna end up killing Bella. Okay. That's a light switch. Galactic. All right, I'm gonna try that one. I hope it works.
Fry, you bastard.
One more. One more. Come on. Okay, so I need light, sun, or a steak. See? Metal miners. I don't know. Let me go to the other one and see the other one, the other painting. I only got one heart left on the painting, on the drawing. So I gotta make sure. I don't know about this one, actually. Is there any other paintings that I need to unlock? I did that one. I did that one. I can't go to that one. So it's either that one or this one. I'm gonna go with this one. I don't know why. I'm gonna go with this one. No! Shit. Shit. I should have gone with the aliens. Oh, man. Okay. Let me start again.
God. What's worse, Bela, that you're trapped in this thing or how shitty of a drawing it is?
Okay. So, it was this one. Because of the sun. Perfect. Get back in there. fry, motherfucker.
Yeah.
There's one. Which one was the other one? Well, I'm gonna do this one, because I know for sure. Well, not for sure, but pretty sure. Oh, what happened? There we go. Get back in there. Now let's hope. Oh yeah.
Fry, you bastard.
Yeah, no wonder the sun is right behind her. I should have thought about that. And that was not it. I think it was this one. Oh, wrong. Wrong item. Come on. Yeah, the robot, that's right. Oh, no, no, no. I forgot. The robot is bad. Oh, my God. No, which one was it? Oh, yeah, the space one. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Let me go to this one. Yes. Oh. There we go. Now you're gonna die, Dracula, or whatever you are. Let's see now.
Go to hell, you evil son of a bitch.
My words exactly.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah, we are. Okay. Even though it's confusing as hell, but... that was it for all the paintings in this room, right? I guess. I do have one more key. That door is locked. I have one more key. And I don't know what door it is for. Okay. So I guess I go to the painting and he's gonna be somewhere here. Right there. That is some weird shit. Oh. What is it you're trying to give me? I don't know. Oh. What the hell is this?
What the hell am I supposed to do with this?
That's what I just said. Or kinda. What the hell? It's like a looking glass or something. I don't know, but thank you. And I'll figure it out. Okay. What happened? Oh shit! Oh no 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 no. Oh god, no no no.
Can bring it to me.
What the hell? This is the idol, right? Okay. Oh, God. Oh my god, die already. Oh, it broke, it broke, it broke. No, 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 no. Give me something else. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Come on. Come on. Take that. Come on. Oh, I missed. I almost missed that. Oh, no, it broke too. Come on, give me something else. What else? Oh my god. What kind of mace is this? Ah! Come on. Who's next? Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Oh no, 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 no. One more, one more, one more. Come on, come on. Right in the melon.
Is that the best you've got?
Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Not bad. Yo, what's going on, Black Widow? Harry Potter? I don't know. Oh man. Oh man. I was so tense. My arm is hurting. Okay, so do I need to turn around or something? Oh man, which way now? Well, the only way that I think I know, right? Wait, why is that highlighted like that? Like if it's a new place. It's not a new place. This is the place with the paintings. I don't know if you missed that or if you're just sitting and watching quietly. But yeah, that was something happening here that was pretty awesome. Actually, since you're watching on YouTube, I think you can rewind to it if you missed it. And I think I got a key for this. Oh, what the hell? What am I supposed to do with this? Put it here? What the hell? Oh man, this is weird. This is so weird. Oh, I got out of my body again. Ooh. I don't want to. What if something jumps at me? Hello? Oh, my heart. Ah. Ah, look at this. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna have to like stick my hand through here and open it from the other side. That would have been confusing. There we go. Nobody there. This hospital is like a freaking mansion. It's not a hospital anymore. I mean, it was back in the... Oh, no, she's trapped, too. I gotta rescue her, too. I don't know if you remember... Then again, that looks weird. That looks... I don't know if you missed it from earlier right now. Or you remember the characters from last night. But they seem to be trapped on paintings. And drawings. So I have to help them out now. Oh, great. This is kind of like, what was her name?
Hang on, Elsa. I'll get you out of there.
Lucy. Yeah, Lucy, I had to get her out, something like this. So that is a, looks like a mad professor. No, get away from me, you monster. She trips, she falls. Stay away from me, you madman. Wilson, Wilson, save me. Whoa, what the hell? She's calling out for me. So, oh no, I have to. I have to play with this now? What's this? Okay, I'm gonna try this. Or not. This is pretty confusing, and I'm missing one anyways. Supposed to be. Oh, I'm missing a bunch. So I'm guessing this one is supposed to be here. Because if I'm right, you hit one of those and it goes whoop, up. And I'm gonna have to look around for more clues. See, there's one there. I need a key for that. Okay. There's another one. The one, okay, you have to shoot it and then he'll fall into the water. Okay. Can't open these. Nothing there. Next clue. Oh, no, 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 no.
What the hell do you do?
I don't want to find out what you do. Okay, so that's what he does. He actually doesn't let me go there. Okay, let me go back. And there's another one. I'll come back for you and for your friend. But not right now. I gotta solve this. Okay, so I got I got two, but there's one more missing. Thinking that one goes there. This one is what? A bar? A doll? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just moving them around. How they kind of make sense to me. But I'm missing one, two. Wait, what are we losing? What the hell? Okay. See? That was pretty cool. So maybe this way? That didn't do anything. Maybe this way? Nope. I am missing one. Did I do this one already? I think I did that one already, yeah. Yeah. I mean, it did interact with this one, but my question is it. Oh, wait. Now the fire's gonna hit the cannon, I think. I think. No? The fire has to hit something on the top. That's what I'm thinking. Some boots there. I can't look into the drawers. Let me see here. Can't do anything with my heart. Oh, I didn't see that there. Oh. No, I don't drink it. Oh. Oh, just put it away.
See if this works.
Aha. How? Just throw it at it? Oh, this is the thing that actually gets rid of the paintings.
I think you need a little touch up, you creepy bastard.
Okay, and there's the last painting, which is the elephant. Oh my god. Is that an elephant? Okay, so let me move it around. No! Nope. I'm missing one more still. Am I missing somewhere to go? That one, that paint. Oh. Why didn't I think of that before? There we go. Just break it. Okay. There's that. The fire. Let me try that. See where it takes me. So I'm guessing that as long as they interact with each other. As long as they interact with each other. It does something. So those four interacted. This one doesn't belong there. Oops. Wait, where did it go? Oh, up there. This one maybe? No. Oh, wait, it did react. So that one, this one, and that one, solved. I done it. I don't even have to check it. I think I got it. Oh. Let's see. Boom. Yep. Yes. Saved your ass. All right. Where to now? Back to the painting? Yep, back to the painting. Woo! So far, so good. Yeah, I gotta make them connect. And I got it. Yes. Oh, no wonder I can't hear the messages. Hold on. I was wondering why I couldn't hear the messages. I forgot to change something here. Really quick. No wonder I can't hear the messages. Hold on. There we go. And I forgot to close that window too. Okay. We're back at it, baby. Okay. I gotta put the strap on the wrist strap on the controller. Just in case I have to encounter another enemy and throw the heart or whatever it is at him. I don't want to be throwing the controller at the screen or the camera. Okay, so let's see. Where is she at?
Ghosts, ghouls, demons, whatever the fuck, all the shit I didn't believe in until today. You hear that? I believe in you now. Is that what you want? I played all your stupid games. I freed everyone. Now get us out of here so I can find my goddamn heart.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Okay. That was weird. I mean, the whole game's been weird. Are you gonna run away from me like the other doors? Okay, what's this?
Wilson.
Oh shit.
Elsa.
Give me a hand. Get up.
How did you get here? Do you remember?
I don't know. I was suddenly enveloped in darkness, and then I just appeared here. I can't explain it.
Well, the important thing is that you're okay. Now we just need to find the others.
Yes, of course.
Oh, Elsa, I found some more pages from Harcourt's book.
There's a few here.
We're getting closer. Thank you.
Now what? Let's go over there.
Okay, I have no idea where this leads, so watch your,
rear.
I mean, be careful.
Watch your ass.
No need to curb your language, Wilson. My late husband was, well, let's just say I've heard it all before.
Fair enough.
Watch your ass.
The hospital laundry. It looks empty. I think we may actually steer clear of danger for once.
I wouldn't count on it.
Mm-mm. Don't even think about it. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? I'm looking around. Oh gosh, I knew it.
Better.
How can this be?
We need to get out of here. That isn't the way anymore.
Agreed.
Your eyes look weird. Okay, so that's the only way. Let's go. So dark in here. Ah! Ha! Okay, there's some light there now. There we go. Where'd she go? Oh. What's this? Can I practice here? What? There's nothing in here. I don't know why you say hmm. What's over here? Oh, another room.
Locked.
Damn it.
There, got it. No? That's not how it works.
Come on.
And what am I supposed to do here? Any keys in here? No, nothing. Okay, let's check over here. Nothing. Ah.
Here we go.
What the hell? A Viking in a motorcycle. Valhalla. Pretty cool. Only a Viking can take you there. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try this one first. No. Got it. Got it. What's in here?
Might be able to use this.
Oh, a box cutter. Can't take it anymore. Not now. Maybe after I get tired of the game. Or stuck somewhere. Oh yeah. I don't even know where I keep this inventory. I still got a hospital gown. On. Gown. Gown? That's it. I can't put it away because I don't need it anymore for now. Oh, matches. More matches. Another story.
Science fiction nonsense.
Come on. There we go. Alien stuff. Hey, that's the monster with the tentacles that I killed. Isn't it?
Can't even pronounce this crap.
01100110. What?
Smooth indeed.
Okay. Nowhere else in here, so let me get out. And what's over here? Also, the lights that I turned on, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. So let me go back here and turn around and go over there. Oh no, I thought I could use the matches to light it up or something. Yeah, I think that's the same monster from the tub. Everything that I've been doing, somehow I see it in comics later on. Like the monster from the tub. What else was it? Can't remember right now. The werewolf, the circus that we read, that I read from the newspaper, almost in the very beginning, that it was talking about a circus. It happens that the black kid somehow ended up in the story, and he ended up turning into a werewolf in that story, and the circus ended up burning up. And what else was it? I forgot what else it was, but it's like weird stuff. Like I think this whole thing is a dream. What my theory is that he's still under sedation from the surgery that he's going through, and this is all a dream, I think. Or maybe they're all dead. I don't know. But it's weird as hell. Oh.
Hey, Elsa, I found something.
Come this way. Wait, we're going up or down? I'm going up. Oh. It's for these things. Okay.
Wilson, look. That bag there.
Yeah, I'll check.
Oh. Oh, shit. Don't touch it. Wait for me.
Looks like blood, water or something.
Yeah. Well, it ain't ink.
What are you going to do?
It looks like ink
see
to me.
If I can get this open.
Right here. You ready, Black Widow? Oh my god.
The bodies are starting to pile up in this place.
Oh my god.
His eyes and mouth
are
they're sewn shut.
Oh wow.
What is all that?
Some Latin, runic, Germanic idioms. I recognize some of them.
Looks like they didn't just stop at the face.
Let's get him onto that table.
What?
Grab his feet.
All right.
Okay. Let's go there.
Doesn't seem like you should weigh that much.
Wilson, would you mind turning on the light for me?
I don't know. Give me a sec to figure it out.
Yeah, we need a light bulb.
Try this again.
Come on. Oh, like this maybe? No? I thought I'm supposed to. Well, not through there. Okay, that's not it. So let me go over here. Nope. I need a light bulb. And I... Let me go back in here, I guess. There's nothing in here. Right? Unless... That light bulb, maybe? Nope. Can I grab it? No, I think I'll be getting out of my body. Yep, I got out of my body. Oh, I already went through here. Back out. I can't go any further that way. Oh. Oh. Well, I need the key. I thought I just tried that earlier. I tried that earlier and he didn't do it. I don't know what's going on. Give me that. What? That's it, right? Oh. Both? I don't know. I can't interact too much with this hand. So... It's still highlighted. Did I break the game again? Hello? Okay, this is the thing. It's highlighted. I don't know if you see it glowing. So, I am supposed to touch this. Are you serious? It had to be with my left hand in the same exact spot. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Just a radio. Any news? It almost broke. Donde está la biblioteca? Yeah, I know. There's some weird things, like a door that I can open with, you know, one hand, like go like that or go like that, or just swing one door and then go through it. No, it requires both arms. And of course, it's gonna be a gamer with a broken arm playing this game. Yeah, I'm not talking about me at all. No chance. Okay. Oh, there we go. For instance, okay, I thought something was gonna jump at me. See, this one, I can't do it with my right hand. It has to be with my left hand. Stupid. All right, another newspaper. Hospital burglaries persist. Escape bank robber chased into forest. Devastating tornadoes. Next super brain. I don't know, It's something for somebody to sit down and read it. Police are investigating string burglaries that have taken place in the St. John of the Cross Hospital over the... Okay, this is not my hospital anyways. Next.
What's in here?
I hope nothing spooky. Ah! Oh, light bulbs. I'll be right there, Doc. I mean, she's not a doctor. I don't remember. Is she a doctor or not? I don't know. Guess what I found? And now I have to turn it on or just screw it in? Screw it in.
Thanks.
There we go.
Now,
ooh.
Let's see here.
Yep, I think he's dead. That's weird. Oh, look at the neck. I'm supposed to touch it? Oh, I'm supposed to undo his buttons. Okay. Oh, both hands again. Oh.
Any thoughts?
I'm not sure. Something about trapping someone.
It's Satan written all over that.
Transformation. This might get us a step closer to understanding how to escape the hospital.
If you say so. Still doesn't explain why his eyes and mouth are sewn shut.
No, it doesn't.
Careful, Elsa.
Any track marks?
I'll be fine, Wilson. I'm a mother. I have to be self-reliant.
Don't do
boy
it.
Or a girl?
A little boy.
How old?
Just turned 5.
I hope he's far away from here.
Yes, he is. And you, Wilson? Any children?
Well,
I don't remember.
My wife and I.
Oh, crap.
Look, there's something in his mouth.
No, I'm not gonna look.
I'm not sure.
Could you crazy,
find me
bitch?
To snip these threads? Okay. I'll hold here while you cut away the threads.
Oh, sure God.
I must know what's in there.
You're the expert.
Well, thank you so much for tuning in. That's it for today. I'm out of here. And I'll catch you guys next time. No? Maybe? Oh, God. Hiya! No? I see teeth. Come on. One more.
The hell?
It's a piece of paper. Can you pull it out?
I can, but...
I don't want to. Let's just finish the game right now. Ah, no! I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the menu button. Oh, God.
Yuck.
What is this? It's part of the book. It's part of the fucking book. Of course you'll be asking for it.
Look, the faces on the page align with those in the book.
Oh, God. Look at her face. She don't know what's going on. Oh, you're in for a treat.
So, the device is helping you somehow. Besides keeping you alive, of course.
I don't know.
I don't know how, really. But it has something to do with those faces drawn in Harcourt's book.
How so?
They match up with faces on this, my heart. The new alignment of faces gives it powers somehow. Happened a couple of times already.
The device. Amazing.
Hurts like hell every time I use one of these powers.
Maybe you can use that to help us get out.
Oh, shit!
Wilson, help!
God damn it! No!
What the fuck was that? Oh my God.
Elsa.
What the hell? He looked interesting. He looked weird.
What's the point of this?
Turn the top of the device to reveal this idol. Hold the grip or trigger button. Making contact with another object at full charge will result in electrocution. What?
Oh shit.
Oh shit is right. Get out of here. He's gonna blow.
And what have we learned? If you find a corpse with his mouth sewn shut, leave it the fuck alone.
Oh, no. Come on, charge. Oh, no! Oh my God. What the hell? Am I supposed to go anywhere? Am I supposed to touch it? I don't know.
Ah!
I think I was supposed to throw it. Or something. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. No. No, no, no. Just charge up, charge up, charge up. No, too far. Oh, no. Fuck you. Jeez. That's what she gets for making me. There we go. Charge up, throw it. Yes. Oh. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. There we go.
Has to be something.
That's it.
Thank God, damn it.
Think. What's that noise? Is it the music? And he's still compulsing? Let's get out of here. What? The radio? Why did it make me run over here? Oh.
On fire coming right up.
Of course I'm messing with the radio. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on. Come on, I was supposed to electrocute you. Right? Come on. Oh no. Come on. Oh, jeez. What the hell made this mess? Oh yeah, when he broke the wall, I guess. Just drink this. Just pour this on you, in your mouth or something. Oh, yes.
This pond is too small for the both of us.
Keep that. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh, he's dead. I hope. For good. Oh! No, 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 no. No. That's looks like my index finger, but that's actually my middle finger. Fuck. Oh, I can't dodge. Let's try this one more time. Not one more time, but until I get it. There we go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes.
You scaly bastards.
Well, they're dead now, right? What the?
You gotta be shitting.
Fuck. Okay. What do I do?
You're a bad catch, asshole.
What was I supposed to do? Throw it in his mouth? Nope. I have no idea. Punch him? Run? Oh my God. Oh, that'll work.
Like that, huh?
That'll work. Come on. Come on. Hey. Come on. I can do that too. Come on. Come on. I know what I gotta do. I know I gotta get you in that machine. No. No. Oh, what the hell? No! I threw it too far. Okay, okay. I'm getting the hang of it. Come on. There we go. I'm killing your babies. Freaking tackle. What now? You're gonna try to punch me? You don't learn your lesson. Come on. Open wide. One more time? Jeez. Spit it out! I was kidding. Oh, these ones are coming faster. Die. What the hell? Come on. This is for your mother. I don't know. Don't grab it. Oh, God. Push it.
There's only one big fish here, and it ain't you, pal.
Word to your mother. I was just thinking of something clever to say, I don't know.
I was never that fond of the ocean.
I like the ocean, actually. Okay. Well, that was fun. Jeez. More paintings, more mysteries, more locked doors. Oh, nurse, are you okay? I think she's dead. Ma'am? Hey, you okay?
Damn it.
Yep, she's dead. And this is...
Nope.
Nobody nope. Locked. That's where I came from. Oh. Okay. I was gonna try this door, which is also.
This is getting old.
Who opened this door? Let's see here. It's a vent. Group A, July 2, something, something. Is it a clue, maybe? No. Group A, to July 2, December 1938. Group B, January to June 1939. Group B, January to June 1940. Nope. Okay. Inventory? No. Oh, God, don't do that. I was about to open this door. Oh, man. Yeah, the it's still the hospital. It doesn't look like a hospital anymore, but I don't know much about 1940. Oh, Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln. Oh, I can't get too close. That's pretty cool. But yeah, it's still a hospital. It looks like a freaking mansion. It looks like a freaking mansion. I guess hospitals back then, they used to make a lot of money.
Don't be scared.
Lucy.
It's me.
It's me.
Lucy, you're alive.
I thought no one would ever find me.
What happened? Do you know how you got here?
I don't remember.
You're safe. That's all that matters. Now, Lucy, do you know where Bela is? Have you seen him?
I don't know. Do you think he's dead?
Well, he's probably hiding somewhere. It's okay. We'll find him.
You'll stay with me, right?
I'm not leaving your side. I promise.
I don't know.
Will you keep the monsters away?
Nothing is gonna hurt you.
I think you're one of the monsters.
We need to get out of here and find the others. Now don't wander off. Stay close to me.
Please. Well, that's obvious. He's got the heart device on his hands. Right there, so I guess I gotta do something with the vents.
Let's see if that trick will work again.
Don't be scared. Now what? Oh, the other device. Not that one. That one. Right? That did the trick. What the hell is this? A key? Looks like a key. So, looks like a giant board, a blackboard back there. Giant something. Okay, where else can we go? You still there with me? Okay, let's go to that other door. Oh! This is where it goes.
Interesting.
Stay close. And this is how to work a camera. Right? Is that a camera? Yeah. Attach Pro Series flash bulb. Sold separately. Once all lights, 5, are lit, aim camera and press the thumb stick to activate flash. Okay. So those are the instructions for...
Who left that lying around?
This. But I need the... flashlight. Or the light bulb or whatever. Back in here. That's what I did. Okay. Oh, here it is. No! Oh.
Listen, I'm scared.
Maybe with this thing.
Oh, no, no.
Get this thing to work again.
What? To work again? What you mean?
Ah! Let's see if we can find our way out of here. Stay close to me.
Okay.
Where's she at? Oh. Any more light bulbs? No? Do I need this anymore? I don't know. Ah, come on. That was it. No more. Oh, that was scary. Well, I can't grab it anymore, so I'm done with that. This door. Okay, this way. Woo!
Holy shit.
I don't have any more. I don't have any more flashes or anything. Oh, Lord. Oh, this way. Let's go. Oh, man.
Stay quiet.
Oh, perfect. I just need to turn it more. Oh. Ha!
Are you doing okay?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay, now let's go to that door. Oh yeah.
No problem.
Whew. Let's go there first. Ah, another dead body. Fat rich bastard. Still going back in time. Let's check the dead guy. Oh no. That's Bella? No. Oh, what the hell?
Another one, huh?
Let's go. Oh my God. Whew. Let's go there.
Of all the things.
What should we do?
2 weeks required to open door. Somewhere. Both keys must be inserted at the same time. Okay. What the hell? Hang in there, Daddy-O. Okay. Let's go back over here. Oh, God. Yeah. I thought it was going to be like, oh, God. Did I fall asleep in the job again?
Do you think you can get through there?
No problem.
Through there? She can't fit through. Oh, I got to open it. With both fucking hands. Of course. Can't reach that far. Let me try this again. Haha. I'm pretty smart. Now go. No.
Great job. Thanks.
Course.
Come on, hurry up. Good.
What's
girl.
Next?
Let me get a closer
nice
look.
Nice job. Now you're gonna have to crawl through there too. Again. Oh, no, 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 no.
Can you use this?
Not sure. Come on, let's try this.
Oh.
Okie dokie.
But wait for me. Jeez.
Together, we might be able to do this.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. What kind of hospital is this? This actually looks like a police station.
Wilson,
oh,
there's somebody up there.
I see it.
Take a look.
Are they waving at us? No, they're looking for something.
You okay up there? Are you security? I'm glad to see someone else has survived whatever's going on
that
here.
Thing. Why did you bring that thing with you?
What thing? What thing are you talking about? What am I supposed to do?
What are you talking about? A little girl?
Get rid of it. It's evil.
What? I knew it. You're a vampire. Come on.
You need to settle down, pal. You're going to scare the girl.
Scares me more than anything else.
Why is he saying that?
It's going to be okay, I promise.
You little.
Calm him down.
What? What's it saying? What's it telling you to do?
What does he see, actually?
Okay. What's your name, buddy? Been a hell of a day, huh? We don't mean you any harm. We're just trying to find some friends and get out of here. You think you can help us out?
How do I go up there?
I'm not leaving the girl. She's coming with me. We're not a threat to you.
Maybe he's possessed.
Whatever it's fucking telling you, don't listen. Look, if you want out of here, you come up here alone. Alone, do you hear me?
Okay, this guy's lost it. We're going to have to figure out a way around him so we can get out of here.
How do we stop him?
If this is all connected the way I think it is. Lucy, do me a favor and wait right here while I look for a few things, okay?
I'll stay right here.
I won't be long, I promise.
I promise.
It's too strong.
Okay, is it? What else? No? What do I need to do? Oh, crap.
Locked.
What's in here? Whoa! What the hell? The hell was that? Is that what happens when I try to wall hack? That is weird.
Locked.
That is. Well, it's better than just seeing glitches. I don't know what I'm supposed to see here. But that's a weird painting. Let's go back out and see. Oh, this is not out. This is another room. But I can't do anything in this room. Right? Did I try this already? Yeah. Anything that you might see that I might miss? Let me try this thing again. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Now in here. And I'm guessing yes.
Worthless.
Here's Johnny. What?
Could definitely use this or something.
I don't know what that's for. To pee in it? I already got there, but in order to get here, maybe? No? Let me see. In here. Gloves. I think I might need this. A knife, but I can't get there. Oh.
Gonna need this.
I don't know how we're gonna need that, but I guess everything we're gonna need it.
This'll work.
I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I guess I'm gonna mix it. Oh, I'm gonna mix it in the game, put my gloves on somehow. There we go. Yep, this is where I'm gonna mix it. A little bit of this.
Nasty stuff. A little of this.
I don't know. Pancakes? Ah, good stuff right there. Oh, what the hell? Oh.
A little of that.
A little bit more. And one Alka-Seltzer, please. I missed completely. And oh, and this. It should have blown up by now, right?
That'll do. Try mixing this.
Oh God. This is about to blow up. It's like putting Mentos in a...
Mr. Security Guard is gonna be in for a...
Oh shit! No, 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 no!
I never liked stuffed animals.
Oh, what the fuck?
I was never a fan of dumb assholes like you, Wilson.
What now? Come on.
I know why you're really here, Wilson. The others don't know, do they?
I'm sick of playing with you.
Boom! Yeah, ow!
Stop it!
Come on! My arm is getting tired!
Ouch!
Oh!
Damn, that hurts!
Yeah, it hurts. Oh, man. If I didn't look to the side, I would have been trying to punch him for forever. Okay, look around, look around. Yes.
Stand up, guy, Willie. Hiding secrets like that.
Enough.
Agreed. Ouch! Stop it! You'll never get your heart back, you old geezer!
He has the heart, because he's alive somehow. I don't know!
Gotcha!
What the hell?
After I'm finished with you, the little girl is next!
Let's end this.
Nobody can save you from me! Stop it!
Why did you have to go and do something mean like that?
What the heck? Not for nothing, but you look pretty cool. See you in hell.
Fucking teddy bears, man.
I'm telling you. And I got a feeling that you're coming back. Pooh, take that. Oh, man. Fucking teddy bears. Indeed. So this is the only way that I'm going. Okay. Let's start, buddy. No? Anywhere else that I need to go? Oh.
This won't kill him, but should knock him out.
It won't kill him with all that shit that you put in there? Order up.
All right, kid. Let's hope this works. Looks like it worked. I'm gonna go up and make sure he's knocked out. We don't want him waking up and going crazy.
That teddy bear, so I don't think he's dead. I don't know.
Secure, okay?
He got toasted.
You're doing great, kid. Thanks.
He got toasted. I mean, I don't think I can go back, but he got pretty toasted. And this guy, I don't know, I just pulled a Breaking Bad on him. Just mixed him a bunch of chemicals and stuff. And, oh, you saw that. What the hell? Oh. Is this the right head? Yeah. Come on. Come on. There we go. And, I don't know. Supposedly he's not gonna kill him, but... You okay? Don't shoot.
It got to you, didn't it? You son of a bitch. I told you not to listen.
Whoa. Just take it easy, buddy. Don't do anything stupid. We're just trying to find a way out of here, that's all.
It got to you, but I won't let it get to me. No, not this time.
Just put that down and let's talk this out.
Okay. I can't put my other hand up.
Just you and
this
me.
Hand we'll is a no-go.
Holy shit.
I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh, no, hey, not this way.
No.
Ah, This one got away from me earlier. Second chances are glorious, are they not?
What? What the hell are you?
Vampire, Nosferatu, etc., blah, blah. Do I need to go on?
You've been the one killing those people with holes in their neck.
Of course. What, did you think it was Bela? I had hoped I planted a seed of doubt about him in your brain. He has the look, am I right?
I guess that snack from the vending machine just wasn't gonna do it for you, huh?
Not so much, but thanks anyway.
Pretending this whole time? Why? Is keeping me alive just part of your sick joke?
Well, even someone like me needs help from humans on occasion. In this case, having you find the missing journal pages.
You could have found those pages yourself. Why use me?
Because you're just so good at it. Besides, playing a fragile, helpless little girl has been fun for me.
What do you need the pages for? How can they help something like you?
Because the journal, Wilson, holds the key. The key to freeing me from this wretched curse.
What? To stop being a blood-sucking little bitch?
No, Wilson. Give up immortality and power? Are you stupid? But I would give anything to cease being trapped in this 8-year-old body that has lived for more than 200 years. Wow. The journal has all the answers I seek.
If you're going to kill me, hurry up and get it over with. I don't have time for your sob story.
If I wanted you dead, Wilson, believe me, it would have happened by now.
All those people that she killed, how did she end up leaving her, you know, keeping her dress clean all this time?
Possessions and other creatures roaming the hospital. We both need the journal to be whole again. Our goal is the same.
No, Lucy. Our goals are not the same. There's no way I'm helping you with any part of this. Got it?
Don't act like a damn child, Wilson. Okay, look. I promise not to eat you or any of your friends. Except maybe Elsa. She's annoying, don't you think?
No means no. Fuck off.
Very well. I'll find the pages myself. I don't need you anymore.
Don't make me hurt you, Lucy. Please, stay back.
It didn't have to be this way, Wilson. Remember that as I slowly drain the life out of you.
Ooh. No, I needed to stab her or something. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh! Hey! I know what I'm supposed to do. The power of Christ compels you! Oh my god, this is fucking clever. Oh my god. I can't believe I did that. Oh man, that's awesome. Oh, and she's creepy as hell. See? Another story. The doctor. The sea monster. Oh, the little monsters that I fought that were two bodies attached together. The hospital. What the hell? So they got her. An accident, fire. She pretty much killed everybody. A monster. Oh, that's darkness after her. Yeah, that was nice. Oh man, that was super awesome. I don't know. Should I be reading all of this? That's a lot to read. Oh, excuse me. She drinks the blood and she turns it. Oh, there's Satan right there or something evil. Yeah, she's the bad girl. I wish I could put in my inventory something so I could read it later, man. Lucy Holmes, picture of... Okay. Next. Okay. What the hell? His blood is going in and out? Like if this is a boat and it's moving? I don't know. Oh, exit. This game is intense. Oh no. What's gonna happen here? Another painting.
No talent anymore.
Okay. No talent. Prosthetic workshop. New orders, adjustment, repair.
Huh.
Oh my gosh.
The welcome wagon, huh?
Oh, wait.
Haven't seen equipment like this before.
Can I use that as a weapon? I keep wondering if I can use, like, a lot of things as a weapon. Can I wear your clothes? Or something?
Just a dummy.
Yeah, it's just a dummy. I hope it's just a dummy. Watch it come to life. Oh. Nobody? Okay. Let me see this one. Oh, this way. Break it? No, I can't break it. Another book.
Is this supposed to be for kids? Crazy.
It is crazy. What the hell?
Well, that didn't cheer me up.
That's a big giant monster. And of course, I need a key.
Need to find another way.
Oh, right here.
This way. See you later, Woody.
Woody? No, don't say that. I don't want to see him again. Okay. I don't know what that is. Workstation.
Pointer Craft Pro Series. That's nice.
What's that noise? What would that be for? Oh God. Okay. What's over here? Oh, that's a big fucking door. And this time, this one is going forward instead of backwards, okay. Another combination thing. I need the combination, which must be here. Need better hook grasp mechanism. New combination, 5726. Five, left, right, 57264. Right? Five, seven, two, six, four. Nope, didn't work. Let's try it again. There we go. Even though I did the right combination, but I guess I needed a piece of paper. See? 7, 2, 6.
There we go.
4. What's in here?
No good.
Okay. No good means no good, right?
Great. Both at once.
Woody, I'm gonna need your help. I already came over here. Let me turn slowly. To see what else I need to do. I don't wanna, do I have to go back there?
All right, Woody, got a job for you.
I knew it. Let's go, Woody.
Good.
Come on, Woody. Oh, no, what am I doing to Woody? What am I doing to Woody? Come on. Oh, God. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this trick again. Because I can't, I guess I need a lot more force than what I'm using to toss Woody around. There we go. Jeez. Now what? Now what? Oh. Robert, Mr. McNulty limbs needs to have its pull arms shortened by 1/4 inch and a rough what spot in the socket film file down. What? He will be back for it Thursday morning. Thanks, Kyle.
Yeah, this might work.
So I didn't even need to read this. What do I need to do? Twist? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, let me see what other highlights there are. Just the arm, just by the wrist. Pull? No. Up? Down? Push me. away. Twist. Chop.
All right, Woody. Time for your operation.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, push him back to the chair. Geez, so complicated. Let's go, Woody. So I know I have to hook you up.
Hold him up.
There we go, that makes sense. Ha ha! Okay.
Yeah.
And it's gotta be at the same time. Wait, I'm facing the wrong way.
Gotta turn this right there.
There you go.
Nice job, Woody. What? What's happening? What's happening?
Oh, what the hell?
Can't stop it.
What the hell?
You've got my arm.
What the hell?
How can you be? You want more? No way, pal.
Nuh-uh. What am I supposed to do?
There. Nice job, Woody. What? What's happening? What's happening? No. Can't stop it.
Oh, no.
You've got my arm.
Am I supposed to look around or something?
How can you be? You.
Teleport.
You want more? No way, pal.
Oh, okay. I gotta run. Can't stick around. Sorry, Woody.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, shoot. They're all trying to come for me. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Ah, no. That's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. I gotta use my left hand, my good arm, which is my bad arm. Come on.
Come on.
Seriously. Come on.
Come on! Work, goddammit.
Come on. Yes. Oh, boy. No. No, I'm Woody. I'm half Woody. How can I get my arm back? Ah! Come on. Oh, man. You can hear oh. Oh, crap. Well. That's it for that. Oh, shoot. Yeah, in virtual reality, it kind of gives you a depth perception. So It looks like I'm about to fall from a from the floor above. What the heck is this? I don't know what's this. Okay. Oh. Okay. I don't know. Should I? Oh, I can't grab it. Can't grab anything with it. Can't do anything with this arm. Oh.
Not getting through here anytime soon.
Okay. Wait a minute. That's one of the moody things, and I think it's got real legs. Yeah. Or is it a person? With a the neck is slit open. Anyways, not going through there anytime soon. Just like he said. Can't do anything there because he's got his wood arm. Right? Nothing there. Try again here just in case I'm missing something. This? I don't know. The room where I'm at right now? I don't know if it's a theater room or not. In a hospital? I don't know. That one, I don't know what it is. I mean, let me check this one. This, oh. I guess I can go out that way. Oh God. Oh God. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. Move 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 move. Jeez.
Don't look down.
Oh shit, no, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Ugh.
No.
Oh, nah! Shit, keep moving, come on.
You can do it.
He's got one real leg, one fake leg, one real arm. One fake arm. Oh shoot. Come on. Oh, I can't. That works. Right? Yeah, you're dead. Okay.
Could do some damage with this.
Okay. So, oh yeah, that wall. I can break that wall with this. Was it this room? Yes. Right. right? Or no? Oh no, I have to perform surgery first.
This works.
Come on.
No, come on.
You're kidding me. Now what? Great. Oh no.
Come on. Suck it up.
I don't know if you can hear that. Okay, I don't know if I said this enough times, but this is a weird game.
There. This better work.
Hulk smash! Oh no. Well, guess what?
You're scrapped.
Oh man. Hey, I'm liking this arm. I hope it doesn't break anytime soon. Wait, that means that I can't grab stuff with my right arm. Right now I need my heart. Ah, crap. Come on.
Turning you into sawdust.
Come on. I hope you ain't planning to have any kids.
Could get used to this.
Oh no. What the hell? I broke my fist on his crotch. Great. Would it still work?
Always something.
I guess I can crawl out the window. Oh, great.
One way down.
I'm gonna close my eyes. Let's see what's in here. Another comic book, which I can't pick up. Or flip pages.
Real funny assholes.
Mayhem in the museum. I guess this is the place. That's him. With the Right, that's me. Oh no, with the hospital gown or whatever gown or whatever you call it, and his underwear. That's funny. Okay, let's see what's in here. Nothing. I do wonder if I'm close to the end.
Need to call the elevator up.
What's this?
Some nice tools.
For a hospital. I mean, yeah, this is the, I guess this is the prop place, department or whatever. Ah. Come on.
Damn it.
Christ!
Hey. Ah!
Gives me an idea.
Yep, gives me an idea. Right? Not this idea. This is the idea that I had. This is the only idea there is. Oh.
Can't believe I'm doing this again.
Oh, gosh.
That'll do it.
Oh my god. I don't need to go to the dentist anymore. There's one. Two.
No.
No. Are you kidding me? Oh, this is some fucked up game. What the hell?
Settle down, old man. Find a way to fix this.
Oh, great. Top of the morning to you.
Come on, Woody. Fight fair.
Okay.
Settle down, old man.
Oh, God. Way to fix this. I don't know why he didn't scare me. Actually, now that I think about it, I kind of expected it.
Come on, Woody, fight fair.
Come on.
How's it feel?
Come on, I don't want to waste the battery. No.
More of your friends, huh?
Come on. What are you gonna do? Throw more stuff? Oh, he got me. Son of a bitch.
Give me back my arms.
Come on. What's next? You're gonna take my head? Oh, it broke? Oh, shit. Spoke too soon. Come on. Oh, that was close. Oh, shit.
To the wood pile, Woody. How does real flesh feel now?
Yeah, it's super weird.
Yeah, wave bye-bye, you piece of shit.
Give me my arms back. Yes. Oh, I can pick my nose again. Let's go.
Things might actually be starting to look up for once today.
Oh! Oh! No, 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 no! Ah! Oh, that's a weird looking brain. Hey, you're not a bad guy, are you?
Spoke too soon.
Was I supposed to block it? Oh, crap.
Brr. Welcome back.
What?
Oh, you bitch.
Shit!
Elsa, that monster. It's right there. Watch out!
Monster! Shut your mouth.
Ah!
It's a killer, Elsa. What are you doing?
You should really watch what you say about my son.
Your son?
Yes. His name is Andrew.
How is this possible?
This game was
Wilson.
I think
meet Andy.
40?
Andy? This is Wilson.
30 or 40? Yeah.
The man who will help give you eternal life.
He didn't grab you to kill you. He was looking for you.
Correct. It took a while, but he finally found me.
Why, Elsa?
That is weird.
What is this all about?
Obviously, the device in your chest.
This damn thing. Of course.
It is the key I need to keep Andrew alive. The power supply that keeps his body running is limited and almost completely used up. The device will charge his body permanently.
So you're willing to do anything to get it, even kill.
Andy, I need you to go over to your special chair now, please. Mommy needs to talk to Mr. Wilson alone.
Oh, look at that diaper. Oh, my God.
I needed Harcourt's journal in order to gain the knowledge to build a device for Andrew myself. After months of searching, I finally tracked him down here, residing as a doctor, pretending to care for people. Pathetic.
Why here? Why the hospital?
Just another place to do his research, with everyone turning a blind eye to what he was really up to. Experimenting on innocent people for his own selfish gains. You, Wilson, like Andrew, are just another casualty of his cruelty.
What are you talking about?
Harcourt knew we had found him. He must have finished crafting the device in haste, because that's when all the strange happenings in the hospital began. Even with all his brilliance and extensive research, that one must have surprised him. So, to keep it from me, he put the device in you.
Oh.
It must have been right in the middle of your procedure. Oh. The perfect hiding place.
I'm trapped.
In the hospital becoming possessed? That part of your plan too?
No, of course not. Even after all of the years we researched the supernatural together, we couldn't have expected this. The hauntings? The creatures? All a side effect from creating something that shouldn't even exist. But in the end, I didn't even have to attempt to create it. The fool did it himself.
So he put it in me to hide it from you. That's just great.
A temporary setback. But everything that has happened will be worth it, if it allows Andy to continue living.
Even if that means everyone else has to die?
Yes. As cold-hearted as that sounds. Wouldn't you do anything for the ones that you love, Wilson?
I sure as hell wouldn't let a kid kill someone. Harcourt died from something strong. It wasn't you that killed him. It was Andy, wasn't it?
That wasn't supposed to happen. I sent Andrew to retrieve the journal from Harcourt, but he hid it and must have refused to give it to Andrew. In a rage, he must have lashed out too hard. I couldn't go after him. The hauntings in the hospital began, and we got separated.
You let your son kill an innocent man.
He deserved it, and more. I might not have intended for him to be killed, but it is a far better fate than what he deserved. After what he put us through, what he did to us was unforgivable.
Harcourt was more than an acquaintance. Am I right?
That's correct. Arthur Harcourt was my husband. Brilliant.
Oh.
But only in his mind.
Wow.
Not his heart. My son's human body was made unusable thanks to a drunken outburst one evening from Arthur. Small push down a flight of stairs. That's all it took to ruin the life of an innocent, sweet child. And Arthur? He didn't even care. He left us, conducting more research. Our research.
How did you keep him alive?
I saved Andrew's life by constructing a new body and putting his damaged brain inside of it. But I needed a power source that would energize such intricacy. And Arthur, that son of a bitch, he knew it. But he took the research in his journal that we had discovered together and abandoned us. So if there is a God, Wilson, and any justice in this universe, he is rotting in hell as we speak.
This isn't justice, Elsa. This is lunacy.
Well, if not justice, Wilson, then perhaps good karma will do.
I think we're going to be able to finish this game tonight.
Something you've been searching for? Yes.
Oh, my heart.
My heart. It's okay.
That it is. Hidden in Harcourt's office. Andrew was kind enough to bring it back to me. I told you he was a good boy.
Is it safe? How long will it continue to work? If it's not in me.
As long as the device functions, so too will your heart continue to beat. But once I remove it from your chest for an extended period of time, the beating will stop. And you will cease to live.
My life may not mean shit to you, but I need that heart to stay in one piece. Elsa, please.
I'm sorry, Wilson. I truly am. It wasn't my intention for things to turn out this way.
Look at all those nurses back there. Oh, wow. I just noticed that.
Andrew must live, no matter the cost.
Elsa, don't. Your son wouldn't want this if he could understand what you're doing.
Shut up, Wilson. There's nothing you can say that will change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I still have preparations to make before the transfer.
So, how do I get out of here? I just wait for something to happen.
Wilson.
Ah, I knew it.
I thought you were better off on your own.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing it for you. I'm doing it for me. Let's leave it at that.
Well, it took you long enough.
Yeah, I missed you too.
She hasn't seen him.
Where have you been anyway?
Whatever the hell that ugly ass monster is, it got me by surprise. I barely got away.
Well, that ugly ass monster happens to be Elsa's son.
You can't be serious.
Yeah, as crazy as that sounds.
That thing is her son.
Yeah, meet Andy.
Why is she doing all of this?
Later. All that matters right now is that we keep the device in my chest as far away from her as possible. If you would have gotten here a bit quicker, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess in the first place.
Oh, Big Kurt. Thank you so much for coming to save me. How could I ever repay your kindness? Ah, no problem, Wilson. A thank you isn't necessary.
You'll get your thank you when you get me out of this crap.
Where's everybody else?
Bayla's a no-show. Haven't seen him. Oh, yeah. Lucy's a vampire.
That shit is for real.
Wish it was the weirdest thing I'd seen today. Definitely ranks up there.
You know what? Fuck it. I don't want to know.
Come on, you said you're a werewolf.
Almost finished. Hurry up before she sees you.
This isn't easy, you know? I'm going as fast as I...
Oh!
No. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come back.
Kid, keep it down. Now isn't the time to have a nervous breakdown.
Wilson, you have to...
No.
You haven't caught on by now. How am I supposed to get away?
Get away!
How? How am I supposed to get out? Oh, no. Oh my god. Well,
okay,
I know
you were right and I was wrong. Honest mistake on my end, right?
I didn't know you were.
You! Get away from there.
Oh shit.
Bayla,
Oh, okay. Get
me the hell out of this thing.
Do not worry. I will get you out of this.
How'd you survive all this craziness?
It is a long story. Now is not the best time to fill you in. Perhaps later, when we are not facing almost certain...
He's not a vampire.
We have to stop Elsa.
He's the devil.
The journal and the device.
I heard her speaking. I know. Conserve your strength. I will have you out of here soon.
Oh no! Watch out!
Give me the journal. Don't test my patience.
What are you?
Don't you know? I thought you were supposed to be smart.
I knew there was something off with you. Right from the beginning. No matter. I'm ready for you.
Give me your best.
Andy, protect your mother.
That's your kid? He's as annoying as you are. Don't go anywhere, Wilson. I'll be a bit famished after
oh, no.
These fools.
It broke the werewolf's neck.
Bayla, you better hurry this shit up right now.
I know. I am trying.
Come on.
Wilson, it is not in my nature to be impolite, but could you please shut up for 5 seconds and let me figure this out?
5, 4, 3, 2. Am I supposed to do anything while I'm looking around? Just watch the fight.
No! Andy!
Oh, no.
It's finished. Wilson, you are free.
Hello, Bayla. Charming to see you again.
Can I do the curls like this?
Hello.
Now, where were we?
Wilson, grab it.
Sorry, Lucy.
Sorry, it was instinct. I just grabbed it and, Wilson, you know, it's all in the wrist.
Harcourt's journal unattended.
It has to be destroyed.
Let me help you, Wilson. What do you require of me?
Stay here. It isn't safe. I'm going to go get the journal so we can get the hell out of here.
I will help if I can. Now go before they see you.
I got it. Now what? Now what? Do I open it? Where do I go? Catch. No? Burn it.
Burn, baby.
Wilson, it is working.
Get away from there! You'll ruin everything!
You have to short-circuit his brain. It is the only way to stop him.
Great. Easier
said
than
done. Oh, the werewolf
is
still breathing.
Okay, fake heart. Time to do your thing.
Nope. Wrong button. Or wrong setting on the heart. Come on. Oh yeah, burn it.
Burn, baby.
Burn, baby, burn. This go inferno.
You'll ruin everything.
You have to short circuit his brain. It is the only way to stop him.
Great. Easier said than done. Okay, fake heart. Time to do your thing.
Oh my god. Come on.
Burn, baby.
Wilson, it is working.
Get away from there. You'll ruin everything.
You have to short circuit his brain. It is the only way to stop him.
Great. Easier said than done. Okay, fake heart. Time to do your thing.
Going to overload his electrodes. He won't be able to obey my commands.
And he's gonna kill you.
Andrew! No! I did this for you. What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Elsa!
I better run. You better run.
Going to overload his electrodes. He won't be able to obey my commands. Andrew, no! I did this for you. What are you doing?
Bye-bye.
Elsa!
Come on.
No!
Come on, I threw it.
Going to overload his electrodes.
Yeah, she's done for it. Oh, that's a good question.
I did this.
I don't know.
What are you doing?
I burnt him pretty good.
Elsa.
Okay. Let me make sure I get this right. My hands are a little sweaty. Okay. Come on. Come Come on, I threw it. What happened?
He won't be able to obey my commands. Andrew! No! I did this for you. What are you doing?
How many times is she gonna die?
Elsa!
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. See, I can't throw it again. It's like too late for me to throw.
His electrodes. He won't be able to obey my commands. Andrew, no.
Force choke.
I did this for you. What are you doing?
Elsa.
That's me doing the force choke. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. What do I have to hit?
Tell him to overload his electrodes. He won't be able to obey my commands.
Oh, maybe? I don't know. Oh.
Andrew. No. I did this for you. What are you doing?
Can I just skip it?
No.
Oh, no. Wrong button. Come on. Now what? Which one is this one? No, I was trying to pull it. Did I have to move? I think I had to move. At least it's not killing her again. I think I would have to move there. Or no?
Pull it now.
There we go. Anything else? Oh.
Now, shut him down now.
Oh. No. How? Oh. Where's the shutdown button? Oh.
It's over for both of us, Andy.
Sorry. I know you're a 5-year-old kid, but you're evil. Oh, gosh. No, 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 no. And then I woke up.
Welcome back, Wilson.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh.
So, that was a truly terrifying experience.
So it did happen.
Say?
That's gotta be the understatement of the year. But you know, what happened to everybody else?
Yes, Elsa and Lucy are both deceased. Elsa's son Andrew is also gone. I tried to save his brain, but its activity ceased once his body became non-functional. One bright spot, however, is that the hospital has been restored back to normal. We are operating at almost full capacity again.
What about that goddamn teddy bear? Is it dead?
No. There is still no teddy bear. Let us perhaps not mention that to the hospital psychologist that may want to speak to you later on.
Oh.
Kurt?
Mr. Mosby is missing. There is no sign of him. Local law enforcement are still looking for his body.
What happened to the device? Did you destroy it?
After the fires were put out in the laboratory, I searched everywhere for it, but it was gone. Hopefully it was destroyed in the explosion, but Wilson, I do not know for sure.
Well, if it hasn't, that could spell trouble for whoever finds it.
We will deal with it, Wilson, I promise. But for now, take a moment to enjoy that your heart has been put back in its rightful place.
Oh, thank you.
The procedure was a complete success. Your recovery should go very smoothly.
Yeah, about that. Look, Vela, I'm having my heart taken out again.
What are you talking about? When?
Right now, actually. When I woke up earlier, I asked one of the nurses to bring you here. I wanted to tell you myself.
After everything you have been through to retrieve your heart, why?
Why? Do I have to answer? Because am I missing something? Oh.
You see that guy over there?
Yes, and?
His name is William. William Herman Wilson, my brother.
It is lovely that you have a brother, Wilson, but I still do not understand what this has to do with removing your heart.
Bela, I wasn't supposed to wake up, meet you, or any of the others. I volunteered for the surgery so that this heart could replace my brother's damaged one.
Oh, wow.
What is wrong with him? Do you know?
Some type of coronary disease. It hit him hard and fast. He and his wife knew that there wasn't a lot of time left. His only chance was to try a radical new surgery, the first of its kind. A heart transplant.
I understand wanting to save someone you love and care about. Please believe me when I say that. But do you really think this is the best option? Is there not another way?
There's a bright 10-year-old little girl waiting in the other room that doesn't want to grow up without her father. That's all that matters. There's nothing else to think about.
Wow.
And your brother? He is content with this? Allowing you to give your life for his?
He doesn't know.
No. He wouldn't have gone through with it if he knew what I was. It was the only way.
I see.
Listen, I know that we just met. But if he ever found out where his new heart came from, it would... Do you think you could... I mean... Would you?
I will take care of it. You have my word.
Thank you.
If I am to do you this favor, there is something I must know.
Name it.
Did you think I was the vampire? Attacking the people that Lucy murdered?
Hell yes, I did.
Yeah, me
have
too.
Have you looked in the mirror lately?
I would not know. I do not cast a reflection.
Yeah.
It has been an honor, Robert.
Goodbye, Bea.
Secret handshake? No? Wait, aren't you gonna do the surgery?
Hell of a day, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, hell of a day.
Nurse. Please make sure he is as comfortable as possible, whatever he needs.
Yes, of course, Doctor.
Well, Black Widow, I think we made it through.
Mr. Wilson?
Yes?
The doctor is ready to move forward with the procedure. It's time. Are you ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Oh, no. I already went through this for my shoulder surgery. Okay.
It won't take long.
Wait, before I go. Okay. Bye. Wow, that was a great game. Woo! That was pretty long. Six hours and about 15-20 minutes. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh man, it's bright in this room. Well, I hope you enjoy that. Oh man, I definitely want to play it again, but maybe after a while, not immediately. Because if I try to play it immediately, I know what to do. But if I play, let's say after 6 months to a year, it'll be challenging me again. Yeah, it was very, very interesting. Long, I played longer games, but VR games, this is actually, I think, the longest one that I've played. 6 hours. Yeah, about 6 hours. But next time that I play this game, I don't know if I'm gonna stream it. I might. Let's say that maybe I'll play it next October, next year. I'm definitely gonna read through everything. The magazines and everything, I'm gonna read through those. To see if the story, I don't know, if, I'm gonna look it up to see if there's different endings, because some games do have different endings. But I don't know. Now, I know that you've been sticking with me since actually the first day of Halloween Horror Stream, and I appreciate that. But tomorrow night I am not gonna stream. I'm actually gonna take it off. But I am gonna start streaming back on Monday night. And I don't know what time is in your area, but I'm actually gonna start streaming 3 hours earlier. So instead of starting at 3 a.m. my time, that's what I've been doing, starting at 3 a.m. my time, I'm gonna start at midnight, which it might make a difference to a lot of people, especially in California area. They'll be able to watch something like around 9 before bedtime or something. But yeah, I'm gonna try that schedule from Monday through Saturday, starting at 12 midnight. And I'm gonna do that till the end of October, actually, and see how it goes. And then that'll let me know how I'm gonna stream after that, starting November 1st. And then of course, once I start going back to work, I'm gonna stream a lot less than what I'm streaming now. But anyways, thank you so much for tuning in and keeping me company in these scary games. I appreciate that, and I hope to see you around again. I have no idea what I'm gonna stream on Monday, but I'll figure something out. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll catch you next time. Captain out. Have a good night.